he'll be back trailing.
And he's going to throw that jab a lot. In his last fight, 76% of his punches were jabs. Talking to Bivol's team this week, they want to be unpredictable with the right hand. They felt Kovalev was more too predictable when he tried to throw that. They want to make Canelo thinking about that right hand for most of this fight.
Canelo trying to come around the guard, the high